Hello friends, welcome back to Harshi's Kitchen with another recipe. Today I am going to share how to make dry fruit laddu recipe. If you like this recipe, please click the like button below and do not forget to subscribe my channel. To make dry fruit laddu, I have taken dates and I have deseeded them. These are about 250 grams of dates and I have taken figs about same proportion. Blend them and keep this mixture aside. Now take a pan and once it is hot, add in about 3 teaspoons of ghee into it. Once ghee becomes hot, add in dry nuts into it. I have taken pistachio, cashew and almonds. Chop them finely. You can take nuts of your own choice. Add them into the hot ghee. Roast them for about 2 to 3 minutes until you get nice aroma out of it. Now add in little more ghee, keeping the mixture aside. Into this, add in blended dates and figs mixture. And we are going to roast this as well. So mix this nicely. By that it should combine with ghee. It's a bit tricky to mix, but eventually it will turn very soft. And combine it with nuts. Saute this with dry nuts and dates mixture. It will turn soft after mixing for some time. Now this is ready. Turn off the flame and let it cool down for some time. And I'm going to make balls out of it. So take generous amount of mixture and roll it into laddus. You can grease your hands with the help of ghee if it's required. So our dry fruit laddus are ready. These are the best and healthiest way of satisfying a sweet tooth. So friends, hope you like this recipe and please give a feedback in below comment section. Thank you so much for watching. See you all with another recipe.